Mi Fethi Anyanis.
Hi. We are almost killing each other.
This is an incredible story of Fethi and Yanis, who almost killed each other without even knowing each other. 44 years ago, Yanis served in the Greek army, and on his last day in the army, he was called to battle. And in that battle, Yanis was shot in the head by Fethi in the Turkish army.
I killed him,
but I survived.
Yanis went to the hospital and lived, and 34 years later, he wrote about his story in a book. That book made its way to Fethi, and to his surprise, the same guy he shot was alive. He called up Yanis asking for forgiveness, and Yanis forgave him. Political conflict in Cyprus that made these two guys fight in a war, but now they're fighting for something better. Peace.
That's one minute. See you tomorrow.